Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today, I will review a portable laser engraver for you, LaserPecker 4, including extensions such as the ear purifier, protection cover, and rotary extension. LaserPecker 4 is a dual laser source machine. It has a 450 nanometer blue laser and a 1064 nanometer laser, which can engrave most materials, making it very suitable for customizing crafts and meeting marking needs. So let's jump right into run LaserPecker 4 details in this video. This is all the unassembled parts you get in the LaserPecker 4 packaging. So you need to assemble them into a LaserPecker 4 laser engraver easily. Just screw them together. It's easy. Before using LaserPecker 4, I want to upgrade it with an air purifier to keep the air fresh in my room. LaserPecker air purifier is a good laser engraving companion because it keeps the air clean by filtering the exhausted fumes from laser cutting and engraving, which is an essential part of using a laser engraver at home. Using the air purifier with the LaserPecker 4 is very simple. Just connect the exhaust pipe to the LaserPecker 4. The air purifier allows you to adjust the level of power, which is achieved simply by using the increase or decrease button on the front. It is very simple to use and does not require much description. Before engraving, we need to choose the laser time based on the material. We can choose the laser time on the touch screen. Sliding to the left is 450 nanometer laser mode, and sliding to the right is 1064 nanometer laser mode. However, it will automatically set the laser mode if you can choose the material on the LaserPecker software. Regarding the laser focal setting, when in the preview process, we need to press the up and down buttons to let the laser unit move. And when the two red points overlap into one point, that means we have set the right laser focus. Well, let's take a look at how we can use LaserPecker design space to control LaserPecker 4 on our computer for laser engraving. After importing the image, we can select the correct material to get the engraving parameters setting automatically. Once the material time has been selected, the software will automatically set the corresponding engraving parameters, such as which laser mode to choose, as well as the engraving power and speed. In the preview process, adjust the engraving area and set the laser focus. When everything is ready, we can start engraving. Next, let's try to use the app to control LaserPecker 4 to engrave on the stainless steel. This time, I try to switch to the 1064 nanometer infrared laser mode. We can switch the laser mode on the touch screen or select laser mode on the app or software. Adjust the engraving position and laser focus on the app. Select the stainless steel material, and the app will automatically set the engraving power to 50% and the engraving depth to 15%. As you can see, the mark is very visible and the total time is 1 minute and 8 seconds, which is very fast. I also use 1064 nanometer infrared laser engraving on my earbud box. It is extremely fast to engrave the pattern within 30 seconds. Next, we look at the slide extension for larger size engraving and cutting. If we upgrade the LaserPecker 4 with the slide extension, the working area will be enlarged to 300mm by 160mm. This time, I will use it to engrave an image. Before using the slide extension, we need to turn on the slide extension mode on the app or software. Using the LaserPecker app is extremely easy. Just import the image, adjust the working area, set the laser focus, and then choose the right material to set engraving parameters automatically. As you can see all the information on the app. The total time is 1 hour to finish this image engraving. Some of the detail of the image cannot be fully engraved. I may need to manually adjust more reasonable engraving parameters to make it better. Anyway, this is still an acceptable engraving result for the image. LaserPecker 4 is not limited to this. We can also upgrade LaserPecker 4 with a rotary extension to engrave cylinders, cups, rings, and irregular objects. Connecting the LaserPecker 4 with a rotary is super easy. Just connect the cables and remember to turn on the rotary extension mode on the app or software. Before engraving, you need to enter the perimeter or diameter of the object. The next steps are the same as before, which is very simple. Take this glass cup for example. I use the 450 nanometer laser, and once I choose the material as glass, the app will set the 100% laser power and 92% engraving depth for me. It will take about 2 minutes to finish the engraving. Now, let's show another function of the rotary extension when engraving small and slender objects, such as wine glasses. We'll need to replace the fixture with another one and a support piece. If you think the LaserPecker 4 magnetic cover doesn't meet your safety and comfort needs, this Class 1 laser safety enclosure will be your best choice, because this fully enclosure is tailored for the LaserPecker 4. Indeed, when I use the Class 1 laser safety enclosure, it completely encloses the LaserPecker 4 and keeps out both smoke and laser light. I have to say that because of the full enclosure, my creative comfort has gone to a higher level. Overall, the LaserPecker 4 gave me a relatively good experience, and the following points are what impressed me. 1. Its dual laser source design can engrave almost any material, and the laser switching is super easy, just slide to left or right on the touchscreen. 2. The engraving speed is super fast, which can speed up to 4,000 mm per second. 3. The laser focus needs to be adjusted manually, but it is very fast and convenient. Just control the laser unit to move down and up through the button to make the two points of the red line overlap into one point. 4. The body is very lightweight, and its portable feature can bring it anywhere. 5. The LaserPecker 4 is offered with a full range of user-friendly extensions to suit the user's needs, such as slide extension, rotary extension, air purifier, and a class 1 laser safety enclosure. These extensions maximize the user experience and comfort. 6. The LaserPecker 4 can be easily operated using the LaserPecker Design Space software and app without the need to download and purchase the library. Okay, see you next time.